is now in session. Where is the prosecution?
W for the persecution, your honorific.
You? When were you admitted to the bar?
Thousands of times back in the 70s and 80s.
No, I mean, when did you pass the bar?
I've never passed one.
Where did you go to law school?
I was too busy fighting the Red Menace to go to law school.
You were in the Alabama Air National Guard, and you deserted.
Yes, and did the Kong invade Tuscaloosa? Anyways, law school's for losers.
Couldn't get in, eh?
That's okay. The only college I needed was the Electoral College.
Hello, boss.
You're an imposterizer. Saddam has no beard.
Yes. I grew it down in the spider hole. I kept it because the chicks really seemed to dig it.
You're in an all-male prison.
Well, they told me they were chicks. Order! Order!
Scotch rocks for me and French horses for my men. See what the boys in the bathroom will have.
You have no authority here. I don't recognize you.
I'm Dubya.
I know who you are. I don't recognize you.
What are you trying to do, set up an insanity defense?
Aren't I entitled to a jury of my peers?
Why, do you know 12 other greedy despos?
No, just you.
Are you trying to show contempt for this court?
No, just you.
Your horror, I'm objectionable.
Sustained. Are you going to give me a fair trial and then shoot me?
Well, maybe we can forget the trial part. What makes you think you're going to get the death penalty anyway?
Are you kidding me? In Texas, you execute so many prisoners, they replace electric chair with electric sectional sofa. What am I charged with?
An American, diaperhead, a proposition is something that we never, ever, end a sentence with.
Oh, excuse me. What am I charged with? Asshole!
9/11.
I had nothing to do with 9/11.
Says who?
Says you.
You can't believe anything I say. What about these Muslimic terrorists? Did you know Al-Qaeda?
No.
How about Jimmy Qaeda?
No.
None of the Qaedas?
No. Weren't you in cahoots with alcohol?
Is that near Kennebunk?
I no like those charges. I call the bank, they take them off my bill. What else you got?
Weren't you in lieu with Osama bin Laden?
I would have nothing to do with him, nor he with me. He is a Shiite.
Well, I agree with you there, but let's leave the salty language to Dick Cheney.
No, it's one of the Muslim sects.
Hey, watch it with that S word.
No, he is Shiite Muslim. I am Sunni Muslim. You know Sunni Muslim?
No, but I know Sunni Buffalo.
Can I go home now? I want to see my boys, Uday and Kusei.
Well, looks like I'm not the only world leader who doesn't read the newspapers.
No, I canceled the Baghdad Bugle after the invasion started. All that moving around, and then I never resubscribed. What for? It's all bad news anyhow.
Your honorarium, I have here the first exhibit I'd like to put into evidence.
What is it?
Exhibit A. Well, it says here that you weren't democratically electorated. You've suspended civil rights. You discriminate against women and minorities. You use your office to enrich your friends and family in the business. You invade sovereign nations without provocation. And who knows what you'll do tomorrow?
Hey, that's not about me. It's about you.
Hee hee, I knew it all the time. Didn't you once want to assassinate my poppy?
Sure. Didn't you?
Hee hee.
More than once, I reckon.
Actually, I tried to assassinate you both.
Both of us?
Sure. You can't have an assassination without two asses.
Ask him about the WMD.
The witch now?
The WMD? The reason you invaded Iraq?
Oh, yeah. Plum forgot all about them. Did you have any?
I take the fifth.
Yeah, me too. This lawyer and his thirsty work. Make it Crown Royal and bring me the bag. I make him into puppets. Now, did you have any killer viruses?
No, but we got killer weed, man. Iraqi gold. The best.
All right, put me down for a nickel bag and meet me around back after the execution.
I'm talking about state-sponsored anthrax. State-sponsored poison!
Ah, you craze. Red Bull sponsor anthrax and poison. I saw them live at the Crete War Memorial Stadium. They really kicked ass, man.
I bet they blew the roof off the dump.
No, that was the B-52.
Do you have nuclear capabilities?
No, but we had nuclear capabilities.
Don't change the subject. Did you have chemical weapons?
Sure.
Now we're getting someplace. When did you get them?
1985.
Who sold them to you?
Donald Rumsfeld.
You are crazy. Rummy's my Secretary of Defense.
He defended my use of chemical weapons.
Did you use them to commit genocide?
Sure. We killed Jenna Bush, Jenna Welch, Jenna Jameson.
All right, everybody out of the gene pool. What about the Kurds?
All right, I take some.
You'll take some what?
Kurds. A large order of fried cheese curds.
I mean, didn't you try to eliminate them? With gas!
Well, you don't want to be around me after I eat orange cheesy crunchy things.
One more outburst like that, I will clear this courtroom.
If I eat orange cheesy crunchy things, you'll need to clear this courtroom.